Guys, here comes Union Pacific or NS. Looks like UP leader, SD-70 ACE, and two GEs behind him. Here he comes. Windy day. Dad, start recording now, Dad. Dad, start recording. Here he comes. Huh? Oh, I've been recording, yeah. Yeah. intermodal, touch of intermodal on the end. In fact, that looks like CSX intermodal traffic, but it's interesting. It's on the back of my house. Yeah, that definitely looks like CSX intermodal traffic with all those blue containers.
That's weird.
All right,
another train. This is interesting. Dude, he's not gonna pull up actually, because this guy's gotta get, you know. This is 22 minutes. 22 minutes. I want you guys to try and guess how long 330 was in the comments. Yeah. I'll try to find out, but I want you guys to guess. In feet. Hopefully he doesn't stop. Is that the last car there? I think. It's not the last car, but the last car is coming up. Oh my gosh, I see the last car. The last car is finally coming. I'm about to hit 25 minutes of recording. He better pull past this crossing. Or at least a switch so we can get through. Come on, it's like 5 more auto racks. You can get in there. Come on, squeeze into center. Come on. He's gonna stop, isn't he? Right here. Why? This is the second time this happened today where he got, train got stuck right before the end. He stopped on the cross. And he has stopped. Alright guys, if you guys enjoyed that video, we don't have time to finish it right now. And unfortunately, I can't get 29F. But if you guys enjoyed that video, I'll see you guys later. Bye!